We're here at the World of Concrete 2014, and we're here with Maurice. Yeah. And now, Maurice, you're from the Philippines,
yes,
correct?
Yes.
Where in the Philippines?
I'm from Manila.
Manila, okay. Yeah. And now, Maurice, what made you want to come to the World of Concrete and see what they have to offer here?
Well, you know, I've been here for the past 7 events. No?
Oh.
And every year, every time I come here, I see new construction equipments, new technologies, which I bring back to the Philippines. Because I'm into construction, I'm into high-rise buildings, so I really need new equipments, no? New technologies to really be ahead of my competitors.
Okay, wonderful. So this provides that new and innovative information that you're looking for to bring back to the Philippines.
Yes, definitely, definitely. Because I'm into precasting the buildings now in Manila. We started that way back in 1996.
Very nice.
Then, since attending World of Concrete, I was able to buy really major equipments, mm-hmm, like the truss girders, the battery molds, you know, and I even have some business-to-business relationship with some of the stamp concrete suppliers here.
Oh, wonderful. So, yeah. So not only have you seen new innovative equipment, but you've been developing business relationships here,
yes,
as well.
Yes.
Very,
I think,
cool.
About two companies that been representing them in the Philippines.
Oh, wow, that's amazing. So it's been successful and beneficial for you all around.
Yes, definitely. Business-wise, it's very good for me. World of Concrete's really been very helpful, very informative, and very, you know, very friendly and accommodating to me.
Wonderful. Well, we're glad that you're benefiting so much from this event. We're glad that you keep coming back. This is the 7th year, you said,
yeah,
right? And, you know, we wish you the best of luck in 2014.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Maurice.